As you go, I want you to try these words on and see how they feel. You are about to enter into every sector of public life to claim it for Christ. And as you go, be a people of worship. Only live your life in a manner worthy of the gospel of Christ. Now receive this benediction. To the one who is on the throne and to the Lamb, be all blessing and honor and glory and power forever and ever. Amen.